In the bustling metropolis, an aspiring renowned DJ, Mr. G, was wandering aimlessly in the city streets, trying to come up with a new song when he found himself entering an alleyway. He was about to turn back when he suddenly noticed a fuzzy red ball tucked behind one of the dumpsters. As he looked closer, he discovered the fuzzball was a red panda. The red panda seemed to have suffered some injury, so Mr. G picked it up and brought it back home, thinking he could help treat it. Little did Mr. G know, the red panda was actually a powerful god who got lost in the city. The god was in a weakened state, so it couldn't do anything but allow Mr. G to take it home with him. After a few days, the red panda started feeling better. Mr. G kept it near him as he was busy trying to create music. The red panda found a lot of comfort in Mr. G's music and realized that the music helped it heal faster. Although Mr. G's music was already very good, the red panda noticed Mr. G's frustration in coming up with new music. So after a little while, he revealed himself to be a god and expressed his gratitude for Mr. G's help. To return the favor, he gifted Mr. G a pair of magical headphones that helped him hear different sounds beyond human comprehension, granting him inspiration when making new music. With his newfound inspiration and the help of his furry friend, Mr. G is able to create music that is out of this world. Together, they would bring their vision to life and transform the world into a place of beauty, magic, and sound.
All right. It's about that. Did you guys like that? I spent like last night on that. It was very fun. Thank you, Amy, for that, by the way. I've been so giggly all day. You have no idea. Holy shit. Anyway. Hello. Oh man. Hi. I'm just gonna boop 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 da 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 da. Hello. Allow me to introduce myself. It's your boy coming at ya on the beat. Down the street, making bops till we reach the tops. Anyway, thank y'all for coming today. I've got a few things planned out for y'all. Well, for starters, you that was the lore what you just heard right there. Secondly, we got a PowerPoint. I do not have the Venn diagram. One of my friends asked for a Venn diagram. I wasn't sure what to put there. If anything, it would be a Venn diagram on the type of seafood that I like and don't like, and the one I like would be in the middle, if anything. But very shortly, my model showcase should be dropping on Twitter in like five minutes or something. But gonna hit you with the ding. Wait, oh, that was the wrong one. Ding. I'm so giggly. Oh man. So we have an assortment of things. There's some things that are even in the showcase that in the stream that you will be seeing that I did not put in the showcase. One of them is one of my favorites, and I had to talk about it with my friend Clue. I was messing with the blend shape, not the blend shapes, the expressions, and We made a meme, and anyway, I'm just gonna show these off. So, as you can tell, these fantastic headphones. We got a little. Be flowy, and they react to like my eyes and stuff. Just meow 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 meow. I'm gonna, right after this, I'm gonna show you guys the PowerPoint. Cause, yes. We got. This is my, like, blushy, cocky kind of vibe, you know? We got. Ding! I can't stop that. Oh, man. Let's see. We got. Bum, bum, bum. We got a... Uh-oh. We got a... Oh, here we go. I don't have the rock sound, but if one of you can cue the rock meme or just clip this later... Let's go! Oh man, let's see. We got the what are the other ones I put here? Oh, just, you know, let's be happy. And then we got like a oops. and then let's see. Oh, I don't know if this one was intended, but I like nodding a lot. And this one, I can intense my nod and be like, oh, really? Yes, that is very interesting. Very much so. Very much so. let's see. Oh, if someone tells me something, then I'm just like, yeah, whatever. You hit him with the... The eye roll is everything. This is true canon lore. It's written in the scripture. Yes. What else? Oh. Did I miss something? Okay. I also have a few hair changes. We got our assortment of, you know, the standard brown. We got a dark red. Ooh. We got a blue. I was kind of just messing with YouTube Studio for a bit, and yes. This one's, I like pink. We got pink hair. Then, wait. Oh, that is it. Wait, hold on. Blue, red, yeah, pink, and oh, that was a joke. There was one point when we were talking about, I was talking about yellow, because then we got the whole Sonic team. anywho, let me get to this. Oh, also, very cool thing. I don't know if you it's in play. I will be dropping a song remix today, for all of you to hear. I'm going to be you'll hear the full thing, and it's the thing that you've been hearing all week, and last week, but I'll be like publishing it this Friday for you all. But you're gonna hear it right here, exclusive. World premiere. So I guess that's the... Hold on. Yeah, I'm going to show off the headphones really quick with the song. Oh, okay. I just have to do that. Okay. Pardon, this might be a widow loud, so brace yourselves. Don't see. They if you don't see, they react to the music. Replay quite a bit. Yeah, that's is if you recognize it, it's from Chopitz. It's a little remix I did. I'm gonna be posting that on Friday on YouTube and Bandcamp. Very much. Yes. Expect it there. Not only that, but within also I have like a bunch of stuff just ready to publish. So stay tuned and be ready. Better music, better remixes, papayones. Yes. I have a song that I made from scratch too that I'll probably be teasing within the month at some point. It's very exciting times. Anyway, to the PowerPoint. Whoosh. Oh wait. Whoosh. Hold on, let me do this. Oh, let me get out of studio mode. That's a little funky. Oh wait, that's OBS. Wait, you don't need to see that. Uh-oh. Where is? Oh, I'm covering it. Hold on, this is the right. There, that one. Yes. Okay, pardon that. Also, you like that transition? Pretty spicy. Made it myself. How you doing? It's your boy, Mr. Greatness, coming at ya. That's what this thing is, little spinny spins. Oh, je whoop. Okay, we're good, we're good. Let me drink. Okay, so I go by many names. I go by many names. You can call me anytime. But usually people refer to me as G, Mr. G, Greatness, Great. Any of them do really. 25. My birthday's in April. 17. Boop, boop. I'm 5'7", according to my identification card. And my art mother had me do one of those personality tests, and ENJT. Yes. So I am a DJVT, DJ VTuber. As I've been mentioning prior, we do make music, and I do make memes. I am Photoshop certified, and I, if something comes to mind, I will build it. Let's see. Yes. Okay. I have myself. Yeah. I like movies, music, techno, like all sorts of tech. I'm always like up to date with like anything technology you can think of. We like the colors pinks and reds. Pretty, you know, absolutes. We dancing, vibing to the beat. We got our assortment of cuddly critters. These are top three. Don't tell me the order. I mean, I won't tell you the order. We got penguins, otters, and red pandas. The perfect trio at its finest. Let's see. Dislikes? Eh, books. I'll wait for the movie. I'm not a big reader. I'm not scared of bugs, but you know that feeling when they like crawl on you and stuff is kind of it doesn't feel right. It's a little uncomfy feel, you know? Paper straws. Blah. We got to get rid of those. There are biodegradable straws. There are so many better options than these soggy, falling apart straws. And the part is, most of the places that provide these paper straws, they usually have plastic cups or plastic lids, which have even more plastic than that. Kind of crazy thought if you think about it. Anyway, not a fan of stomach aches. I actually had just I just finished having one prior to the stream, but we good now. We good now. All the aches, headaches, aches, and being stuck. That can be in a matter of like if I'm working on something and I'm stumped on how to create a certain outcome. Like if I and I have trouble with this when making music sometimes, where I'm trying to think. No. I know how I want it to sound, but in terms of portraying it, like I have difficulty sometimes with that. So it does cause frustration. Anyway. Foods. Now see, this is the sweet spot right here. We got our Korean barbecue. POP, pork belly. Oh. Jollibee. I go at, usually when it comes to fried chicken, that's the spot. You'll see a lot of chicken stuff. Various chicken. Chicken stands very much. One of my friends read this as crustaceans, but it's crustaceans. I'm not a fan of fish, but I'll eat like clams, like cooked clams or oysters, like cooked stuff. Eel is nice. When the time comes, I'll let you know. Brown sugar milk tea, pina coladas, mango juice, right? And this is an energy drink that I'll usually drink in the morning just to be like, all right, here we go. Time to start the day. Yeah, these foods, yeah. I'm sorry. We got an assortment of shows. Let's see. These are like tops, TOPs, top shows of end games of all time. I don't know if you heard or were watching that little lore video, but top and best anime all time. You can't tell me otherwise. You're wrong. And that's the fact. That's the bottom line. We got ReZero, Spy X Family. I still need to watch this part 2 of season 1. I've got as far as when they got the dog. That's not spoiling anything. It's pretty straightforward in like every promo. I will not spoil anything for the sake of if you haven't seen this stuff. Food Wars. Yes, we like food. The bear. The bear, if you don't know, is like, the best way I could describe it is a kitchen nightmare show, like a Gordon Ramsay kitchen nightmare show, if it were to be a drama. So they start off in this restaurant that is meeting ends meet, and they're having difficulty paying bills, and they turn it all around. I can't wait for season 3 to come out. It's very good. It's a little more of a mature kind of audience. No, nothing like... Us is just, you know, swearing and graphic stuff. Modern Family is a goat. Ugh. I Haven't Met Your Mother, same here. These four, they're always just fun to watch when I eat. Games. Club Penguin. I actually, if you don't know, I have a map in VR chat where I'll host like music events actually, occasionally. And it is literally the layout of the Club Penguin nightclub, at least the first floor. There's like an Easter egg, like if you were to go to the pool, the boiler room in Club Penguin. And the second floor is more like a chill area, but the first floor layout perfectly to the Club Penguin nightclub. Spyro 3, that is the game I have played since I was born. Beyond that, I need to just drink something. I'm like just running my mouth and I'm dragging. Okay. VR chat. You'll see me on there. Every now and then. Sometimes weekly, sometimes not as much. Halo, Master Chief. Favorite all time is got to be Halo 3 is very my favorite. At some point, I'm going to probably host like community days like where we all hop in Discord and play Halo 3 custom games. That would be the shit. Oh. Mini golf? Every mini golf game. I play a lot of mini golf. Some people might even call me Mr. Golfness sometimes. And then it's just like, hey, they'll be like, you're waiting for a dramatic effect, and then you'll just see the ball go bing, 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 swish, hole in one, let's go. and then I play all sorts of horror games. I intend to. Oh wait, that's coming up in a different slot. I'm going a little ahead of myself. Let's see. Oh, this is my mother. This is my ma, the my artist, if you will. This is Mama Eni. She was the one that did the narration in the beginning. Very, very, very nice. Very nice. I hope. And then we got Papa Moki, Mr. Moki himself. thank you. Let's see. None of this would be here without these two lovelies. Very much appreciated. Thank you to you both. hi. Let's see. Oh, these are my tags. Apparently you gotta have tags. I've had one of them, but you know, there's two. There's probably other stuff on this tag, but at some point we're gonna overload it. So it's only a ding. let's see. And then Mr. Artness. Yeah. These are my goals. Oh, am I in the way? Improve my knowledge and talents. Always do better. Learn new skills. Have others not only enjoy my music and make them feel happy in some way, but you know, just any way I can, really. It doesn't have to be music related. I hope you all enjoy yourselves here. And then this is the big one. Okay, this is huge for me. It'd be really cool to be like one of the first like VTubers to like, and I don't think it's been done, but to like, or if not, be one of like the best ones, you know, to do that. The way I have it in mind is rather than it being like just on screen, do one of those like concerts like Hatsune Miku does, where they do like a projection mesh in front of like the stage, and then I'll have my like 3D model like, you know, going hard on the tables. Whoosh. There are many socials that I have, but you can follow me here. That's all. Next. Yeah, I try to keep it consistent. We schmoove moving, we schmoove grooving, yeah. Hi. And on my future plans, these are some of the things I intend to play. Addition. There's like a huge list. I wanna have like a day dedicated to like older games too. Like Barnyard for the PS2. Or I have it on GameCube, I think, actually. That's what I put. Mario Galaxy, we're doing that this week. We're doing that later this week. I've never played Outlast, actually. I haven't played it before. Intend to play it when I intend to get a heart rate monitor soon, so we can be doing that. and I'm unsure on if you guys would actually be entertained with me doing Ableton Live stuff, where I'm like making music on the spot. Because usually I can be at it for like hours and like sometimes not get stuff done. And then other times it's like, I'll crank out like two things in one day. And I'm like, how did I do that? Does that cover it? It does. The end. All right. Back to... here, let me reposition myself. Also, I wasn't ignoring you guys. I wanted to go over it all beforehand. Hold on. Let me move this again. I think. Let me put some tunes on. It's been a little quiet. You know, we gotta keep the energy, you know? Okay, desktop audio is muted. That's good. There we go. Hi! Thank you for the raid. Hi, Raiders. How you doing? Oh, I have a shortcut. What am I doing? There. Hi. Yes. Hello. Oh, let's see. I can show you. Let's see. Welcome. Today is a magical day. And I'm glad you could be here with me. Yes. There. I gotta fix the wave form. It is ahead of. So if I like go whoop. Okay, we're good. Let me see. Oh, I can show you guys is that loud? Hold on. No, it's not. It's just loud for me. Okay. Yeah, we're anime now. We're the real deal. Kashow! Oh wait, wrong side. Ding! here, let me credit the other artist too that I haven't shown. Or that, like, it'll make sense in a moment. Oops. We're gonna go back to the other screen real quick. Okay, so, initially, my model was inspired by Nagisa from Auto Splash Free. I'm gonna show you an image right now. This one. Yeah, this is the kind of vibe. It was like, hey. Also that opening, I listen to it all the time. It's very catch. And then there was a few color changes in the mix, and then we came up with this brilliant idea of the headphones, and I love it. Oh, hold on, I need to. There we go. This certain songs have certain volumes, so I have to adjust it accordingly. This is the little magical piece that you see of how I get it to react. Dialing down. Let's see. You're gonna see my starting sooner, ending screen very soon. But that was done by Keijo and Ima. Almost everyone's links are in the about page below. If you look down there. Let's see. Oh, I get to show you the channel points and the and sub badges. So you these are the various badges that you can get. And then my channel points are called super sounds. Because it's super and it's a sound. Super sound with an A, not a. holy. Let's see, what else can I show you? Oh, this is the background. Of course. The background. This beautiful thing right here. Ah, I love it, don't you? Let's see. At some point, I'm gonna probably add stuff to the screens, but for now, they're just black screens. Like, as in, like, the laptop and I completely forgot. Whoopsies. Nice jacket, thank you. Oh, I've only shown you half the model. Hold up.
Oh. Nice jacket.
Thank you. Hold on. Actually, let me show you the whole model. I didn't realize I could. I didn't show y'all the whole model. Look at me. You. Hold on. I'm outside right now. Hold on. Let me just walk on in. Now I'm over here. Hello, little guy. And then I could be like really small, like I'm on my desk. Don't get any funny ideas. There's no jars here. No jars. Anyhow. Yeah. I guess I can tease another thing or two I've been working on in terms of music. Expect many memes to come. Lot of content coming at you. TikTok, some YouTube. I need to find someone I can consistently like have to edit. I can edit. It's just sometimes it's like there's a lot. There's a lot. Hold on one second. I didn't realize there were gonna be those. Where is? I'm so sorry, guys. Let's see. Once that ad break comes down, I forgot to turn off the ads. Fuck. Whoops. I'm gonna play you. Let's see. What else can I tease? Oh, I said who the background was by. The background was by Kira. They're in tap out. Very nice. Very fantastic work. Music wise. Of course, I like play my own. I play sets. I don't a lot. Because at some point, I want to be at a point where it's like everything I produce is like a set, which would be. I'm gonna here. I can show you some things that I don't plan on posting, because it was just something like I was just starting off in terms of making music. I'm scrolling as we speak. That one. Okay. I'm gonna show you just stuff that I made previously. But I don't intend to post it, like I said, because it just sounds a little funky to me. I should probably revision these if any of you actually enjoy these. I'm pretty it was more just like the learning process, you know? Anyhow. Okay, listen, I'm already hearing it, and I'm just like, oh boy. I've been literally so giggly looking at my model, like, every day, just going like, how you liking new things? Very much. I hope you guys like all the new spiffy. I hope you all like the new spiffy stuffs. we schmoove grooving. What else could I? Oh yeah, this is a short one. Oh wait, you don't hear it, do you? Oh, wait. Oh my gosh, I must look so stupid. I was playing music and I forgot to unmute the thing. Oh, hold on. All right. So, here you go. Whoopsies. You just see me going in pure silence. All right. Anyway, here we go. Anyway. There was supposed to be, okay, there it is. Anyway. Young Vic, we do enjoy a good Young Bae, for sure. Hold on, let me lower this. My bad on that. Oh shit. Wait, does that mean you guys didn't hear this song? Did you guys hear this? Oh, I must feel so dumb. you've been hearing it all week, but why not? I'm gonna throw it at you again. Also, by the way, on Twitter is my model showcase. If any of you haven't seen it, give it a look. I'm gonna hit all of y'all with the rock brow every day. Just covers most of the debut. Let me go through my list. I feel like I went through it so quick. Jeez, hold on, let's see. Model showcase, the lore, PowerPoint, and more. Yeah, we did more. Oh, I guess I could show you the model showcase, like the video itself. Let's do that. Like that. This. Reload. Wait, do you hear it? Oh, no, it's muted. Hold up. We'll be right back. Anyway. Anyway, that really concludes today's debut. It's quite a bit. Let's see. Expect good times, good memes, good laughs. I can show you my schedule for this week as well. Let me throw that up on screen when I don't just click a bunch of buttons and have to close a page. Let's see. Let's grab this, make it an image real quick. Schedule. Browse. Downloads. This one will do. This is what consists. Oh, wow, that's huge. This is what we're doing this week. Take notes. Maybe show up. That would be pretty cool. So we got, actually, let me just control F. All right. When do I? Oh. What's that? Save. All right. So, okay, obviously this week, today's Sunday. So you've just witnessed the debut. Tomorrow, we're going to be playing Bomb Cyber Rush. It's like a Jet Set Radio kind of vibe. It just came out on Friday. I intend to play that. And Tuesday or Goose Day, we're going to be playing Untitled Goose Game. I don't know how far we'll get in these games. So we might have part twos the following week. We got probably one of my favorite Wii games of all time coming at ya with Mario Galaxy. That was like one of the first Wii games I ever played back in the day. Holy, we're gonna call it like Throwback Thursday. We're gonna play all the old stuff then. It's gonna be hella fun. Let's see. And then we got our normally scheduled raft on Fridays. It might be at 5. Why did I write 6? It's either at 5 or 6, the last one. East Coast. This is all East Coast time, by the way. And you'll see the little boxes beneath it for your time zone, probably. Or at least something close. Yes. Anyway. Thank you all for coming so much. Expect a stream, like a full stream, like where I'm playing a game for like a couple hours. Tomorrow. I just wanted to do a quick little debut thing here for you, and I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you on the flip. Ba-da-ba. Gotta hit you with the... Hold on. Music, play. I panicked. Oh, wait, go back to that. Luda gets funky, no! Hold on, Luda must get funky. That is the rule. Luda has to get funky. No. Oh, shit. This is my jam. All right. Y'all have a good one. I'll see you tomorrow. Same time tomorrow. Y'all have a good one. Mwah.